You have a daughter named Divine. Right? 6 years old.
Yes, of course.
I do. Divine had an accident. She's lying in front of your house. In her last breath. Who are you? Those details are unnecessary at the moment. If you don't admit your daughter in the hospital in another 6 minutes, she will die. What? Huh? Hello? Hello? Find your daughter, right?
You bastard, where's my daughter? Where is she?
I told you, she's going to die. I moved her to the cemetery next to your house.
If you fail to reach there in 6 minutes, you'll miss seeing her for the last time.
Forever, in a minute.
Hello?
Go and file the complaint at the police station that my daughter is missing.
Fall over hill, opposite the graveyard. Run onto it. Jump off the hill. For those who shall see you should believe it's an accident. And then from there, your daughter will be free.
Even for a few minutes, you couldn't bear when your daughter was not seen. Exactly 7 months back on this same flyover, your drunken driving accident killed my loving daughter. Though she was bleeding to death, you have least cared to take my little kid to the hospital. You have taken away my beloved child from me forever. At that every moment, I wanted to tear you into pieces, but your death wouldn't bring my daughter's life back. I did all this to make you realize the painful hell a father goes through when he loses his precious only child. At least now realize the value of life and be human.
Life. It is the greatest gift ever given to us by God. Precious lives are being death swallowed by mysterious accidents. We are alone responsible for it. Can we get back a life that ended due to our negligence, drunken driver, or talking on mobile while driving? What we can answer their family if our negligence is responsible for the death of those innocent people whom we don't even know? What can we answer to a father who anxiously waits to see his son who has gone out? What can pacify the pain of those parents who eagerly await their kids to come back from school and shockingly know that they can never be back? Do not turn roads into blood trials. Others' lives is also as precious as ours. Understand? Drive safe. Drive safe.